I chose to rest instead. That's how I prepare.
That's how you prepare for death. Rest when you're dead, Stormtrooper. Eyes over there!
All right.
All squatted down. You're quick. I'll still get you.
Faster than I thought.
I heard something. Confirm?
Yeah. get him! Chase him! We'll beat you! We're winning this! Nice work. The Empire will be happy.
To the front, stop the train. Whoa, no! Need cover. Gotta move in between bursts. Now! Faster! Get down!
this. We got him.
This can't be good.
Somewhere. I recognize that stance. Perhaps you've had some training after all. Who is your master, Padawan? Someone I killed, perhaps? What Jedi gave their life so that you might live? Than I thought. Come now, let's end it.
Okay, shut that thing off and grab some seat.
Thanks for the help. But who are you people?
My name is Sir Junda, and this is my captain, Rhys Dritus.
How you doing? Yeah, the Manus is my ship, but you better pay attention to this lady here.
So, who are you?
Cal Kestis. Who was that back there?
An Imperial Inquisitor. She's a Force user hunting Jedi survivors. And now that she knows who you are, she will not stop until she destroys you.
How do you know so much? And why'd you help me?
We track Imperial communications. We heard the Inquisitors were heading to Bracca. So we made our move.
Oh, yeah? What's the bounty on Jedi these days anyway?
That's gratitude for you.
Look, I get it. You've been surviving on your own for so long that it's impossible to trust anyone. And it's what's kept you alive. But this is about something bigger than just surviving.
Like what?
Like rebuilding the Jedi Order.
You too. Anybody else?
Oh, we're not good enough for you?
The Jedi Council?
Captain, set a course for Bogano.
Aye, aye.
In the meantime, try and relax. Go, you're safe. For now.
You gotta move on and live your life. Find your destiny. Calico!
You were talking in your sleep.
Weirdo.